you ever have trouble threading your sewing machine needle? If so, I have a few tips to help. The first thing you're going to do is you're going to cut your thread at an angle. Next, you're going to put an index card behind your needle, directly behind your needle. Then you're going to feed the thread through the eye of the needle, just like that. Remove the card and use some tweezers to grab that thread. And there you have it. It works every time. Happy sewing.